You need the slingshot to fire the megastone. Off your Vachi. Thank you. Okay. It's a fish plant. They combined them. Am I gonna have to do another weird logic for this one? Yeah, it's similar. Check it out. Oh wait, never mind. We don't know if it's gonna if it's this high up or not. We don't know. We don't know enough about this yet. What even is this? Logic time. This column only has one possible square. But these columns, if one's filled, the other has to because of the two. Similarly, here. Again, these two columns are a two. So if you put a square in one, you have to put a square in the other. Which means at minimum, the farthest left this three in the row can be. It's here. So you can cross that out. Mega two is a very useful tool. How much information does that give us in this particular puzzle? I don't know. You can't have the two this far left. So we know the two is here or here. And regardless of if the two is here or here. Oh, wait. That does change things. If the two's here, then the one can be in any of these spots. If the two's here, the one has to be here. But regardless of if the two is here or here, doesn't matter which, these can't be anything. So we can do that. Oh, interesting. Actually, you know what I said before about if this was the two and these were X's? Oh, never mind. What am I talking about? Everything's fine. This is a good move. What I was about to do was not a good move. This is tough as well. Wait, actually? Not actually. Off by one. That's so. Does that help at all? Okay, this can't be a one. This has to be the three. And here's why. If this was the one, I'd block it off completely. And this wouldn't be the eight anymore, because there's not enough space. So, this is the three. Which means it also can't lean left, because that would get blocked off, or can't lean right, because that would get blocked off too. So it has to either go here or here. Now, regardless of which configuration, we can cross out all those. And that the reason why it's like that is because the three at the end of this. And then we can cross this out because the two doesn't fit there. And we are given this or this, which means we can place that. And that's part of the eight. What also that means is that I can put an X here. Do that. Now this is also the three, which means I can do this. And that also means nothing else. The eight can be shoved up as high as possible and not get to here. So, I think I can then fill this in. This has to be the two. Which means this is the three. Which means this is the one, and this is the one, and that's filled in. Ta-da! Easy every time. Easy every time. again, using the twos to my advantage. And actually, even more to my advantage. I finished that one too quickly. It was easier than these. Well, these ones were quick, but the meat. These two sucked, and this one was so short. I don't like this. I don't like this because I'm not about to. Okay, you know what? Here. Let's take a look at Clip Picross. Let's do a little bit of Clip Picross. Here's what Clip Picross looks like. You get weird shaped puzzles. Time at all to solve, usually. Until you get to like the 20 by 5s. No, there's a 15 by 5 in this one, though. Not a 20 by 5. Gonna be. Yeah, random patterns. Oh, 10 by 10. And of course, as you've probably already noticed, the Picross is not Mega Picross. What's going on over here? We still don't really get to know. Have a 5x10. Shapes. I'm still not quite sure what this is supposed to be. Here's a 15x10. Still have no idea.